Hello friends, in this video I am going to take question number 9 of miscellaneous exercise of chapter number 9. Friends, the question is like this: find the particular solution of the differential equation 1 plus e to the power of 2x dy plus 1 plus y square e to the power of x dx is equal to 0, given that y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0. Okay, so actually on observing this differential equation or by analyzing the differential equation, you can see that this equation is in the variable separable form. So if you know that this equation is in the variable separable form, then in no time you can solve this question. Okay, so let's start solving this question. Now first of all, I take the differential equation and next I take this term which contains dx on this side. Okay, so I'm going to get the differential equation in this form and I can separate the variable. This 1 plus e to the power of 2x cross multiply on the right hand side and this 1 plus y square on the left hand side to obtain dy upon 1 plus y square is equal to minus e to the power of x upon 1 plus 2x dx. Okay, now obviously we have to integrate both sides of the differential equation. We are going to obtain the equation like this: integration of this value plus integration of this value plus c. Okay, now the integration of 1 plus y square can be done directly. It can be written as tan inverse of y, and for this we have to do substitution. So this can be solved by substitution method. It is quite simple. We can solve it in our mind also, but let me show you how we are going to solve this question, this integral. So for this I take this integral, and first of all the trick here is this, that we have to take e to the power of 2x as e to the power of x whole square. We are going to substitute e to the power of x as equal to t. Differentiating both sides of the equation, I can write e to the power of x dx as equal to dt, or I'm going to get integration of dt upon 1 plus t square. This can be written as tan inverse of t or tan inverse of e to the power of x. So this is going to become tan inverse of y minus tan inverse of e to the power of x plus c. This I mark this as equation number 2. Actually, this is the general solution of the given differential equation. We have to solve for the particular solution. So for the particular solution, for the particular condition, we have been given y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0. So I'm going to place y is equal to 1 and x is equal to 0 in equation number 2. I'm going to obtain tan inverse of 1 is equal to minus tan inverse of e to the power of 0 plus c. Tan inverse of 1 is equal to pi by 4. Tan inverse of e to the power of 0 is tan inverse of 1, or this value pi by 4. So I'm going to obtain pi by 4 is equal to minus pi by 4 plus c. This minus pi by 4 goes here, becomes pi by 2. I can write c is equal to pi by 2. Okay. So substituting the value of c in the equation number 2, I can write tan inverse of y is equal to minus tan inverse of x plus pi by 2, or tan inverse of y plus tan inverse of e to the power of x is equal to pi by 2, which is the required particular solution of the given differential equation. So in this manner we are going to solve this question. Friends, thanks for watching my video. To watch more of these super videos and for the latest updates, subscribe and like the videos on these channels on YouTube, HSK Shiksha and Math Help by HSK. Thank you.